give you a comparison here between baseball and cricket. It's a very similar game. Similar, you have a ball, you have a pitcher, you have a batsman. It's very similar to baseball. The only difference is when a player hits a home run, what we call a sixth run, he continues his play. He doesn't leave the pitch. The purpose of this creation of this league is to have a healthy activity, positive activity, and to create awareness of this game, cricket. In East Brunswick, it's a very diverse community here. So we have the cricket, especially played in the subcontinents in Asia, and then in Europe, Australia, New Zealand. So we have a mix here, and we have a lot of interest. So that's why we thought, why not start something that's gonna create awareness as well. And so what we do is we organize these tournaments once a year, again to bring people together to have a fun-filled day and to have a networking as well. And what we do is we create four teams mostly from East Brunswick and neighboring town. And then we have a pretty much a full day event here starting from 8 o'clock. It's gonna go till 8 o'clock in the evening. So, and the two teams that are the best two teams goes into the final. They play final, and then we have gonna have a award ceremony. In award ceremony, we have cups for the winning team. We have cups for the runners up. We even have cups and prizes for the best players in each game. Today we're gonna have total of 7 games. And in each game, we're going to have a best player, and we're going to give them award. So what we're doing here, we're playing a recreation version of cricket. This is obviously not a professional version. It's professional cricket is played with a much harder ball, similar to baseball. And you have to have proper gears as well. And you have different formats. You have a game that's 5 day long. You have a game that's pretty much a full day long, and now recently they've started this shorter version, which is called T20 2020. It's about like 4 to 5 hour game. But what we're playing here, that's just a recreation version of it. We play with a tennis ball, we put an electric tape around it, and that's how we play. This is the ball that we are playing. It's a tennis ball, we put an electric tape around it, so it creates some weight to it, and that's how we play. Plus, this surface is, obviously if you play with a hard ball, this surface is not meant for that. So this works very well here. One more thing that I would like to mention about this game is, we try to bring professionalism to it as much as possible. We order shirts with names, as you can see, we have different colors for different teams. And if you can see in the ground, we even have a circle, inner circle, which is usually done in the professional cricket as well. Also, what we have is we have a camera review system. So again, we're trying to bring as much possible the professional touch to it. So we have a camera in the game. So if there's a decision that the team thinks, no, the umpire might have made a mistake, they have an option to review that. So that's also part of it. And another thing that we are doing, we are streaming it live as well, and then we have an official scorer as well. So we are putting it online as well as the game is going on. So that's, again, we're trying to bring a professional touch to it.
So we have a growing community in East Brunswick of a lot of South Asians, people from South Asian descent, and cricket is of course a passion for us, and you're seeing that translated to our next generation as well. We have a lot of newcomers that are joining our community and are joining our league. You can always follow us on Facebook on East Brunswick Cricket Group. We have a lot of support from the local sponsors, from the East Brunswick Recreation Department, as well as the mayors and their township. So we would definitely want to thank them for their support. Our local sponsors are continuing to grow, and if you'd like to sponsor us, please get in touch with us as well. And if you are interested in playing, please talk to us as well. We have quite a few different projects in the making, and we would love to, you know, grow the community and grow the support in this community.
This event is mainly organized by the Muslim community of East Brunswick, and we have a presence of the president from Islamic Center of East Brunswick, and we thank them for their kind as well, showing support and promoting this sport and event. Thank you.
It was a wonderful day for cricket. We absolutely loved that.
There's a lot of newcomers and new generation playing cricket, and it's a good way to incorporate the community. And at the end of the day, cricket is a sport, but it's the community that you know, gets you together, the atmosphere, you coming today for the entire day and joining. And me, as a young kid who grew up in America, I used to play cricket since I was 5 years old. My dad used to take me and at the side, you know, any chance I could get, I would just ball with the, we call them uncles. Anybody who's older than us, we call them uncle out of respect. So we used to play with the uncles. So, but now it's good that we're growing up and that we're getting, and there's a lot of new kids playing and there's young kids. So it's good, you know, it's good. A day for East Brunswick and a good day for the community in general.
If you would like to contact us and if you want to be part of this, you can contact us at ebcricketleague@gmail.com. It's East Brunswick EB Cricket League @gmail.com.